photos.
Thank you.
Hello.
Where's Christian? Did we have to let her go?
Yeah.
We let her go, guys.
Cut her loose.
She's in the loo? Oh, I forgot my microphone's playing. Eugene brings the sex. Just wanted to say that right off the bat. How are you guys? What's going on? Do we not have a moderator?
No, it's just us. They left us to our own.
Can we get Alana's microphone turned up a little bit? Or can you guys hear her?
Can anyone hear me? Oh. No?
We're talking right into it. Try this one.
Ooh.
All right, Walker Stalker London! How's it going? Wow. This is incredible. We have a sign language interpreter here. Are you speaking American Sign Language or just, what is it called? The English Sign Language? British Sign Language? Do you sign, so like some words are like, in the UK you guys spell with a U and we don't, like favorite, you spell a U in there. Is there a difference between saying favorite in American Sign Language and British Sign Language? Yes or no? She says British Sign Language is better. Okay. Well, that's good to know. Okay. What is your name? What is your question?
My name's Bobby. I'm from Essex.
Hi, Bobby. From
Hi.
Essex.
Hello. My name's Michael. I'm missing you a lot. My question is, if you survived the first episode of season 7, and you saw potentially Eugene here get up,
that played by me.
And would you react in the same way Daryl did, or do you think you reacted differently?
Would I have reacted the same way that Daryl did in the first episode?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got a bone to pick with the writers on that one. I think half our group would have gone fucking ballistic on those guys.
In which one?
Even if we would have wound up dead. I didn't like that we all sat there. I mean, I get it, okay, because that's what had to happen or else everybody would be dead. But a lot of us would have reacted the same way.
Carol would have blown everyone up.
Yeah, and I just want to say, yeah, you would have reacted the same way as Daryl, but Abraham also would have finished the job. Am I right?
Did that get finished?
Sorry, Norman.
Is it? Yeah.
It's a great question.
Hi, my name's Sophia.
Hi.
Nice.
I loved it when you were shocked coming out of the barn. Right? No?
Careful, okay.
Don't fall. I know.
What's your question, Sophia?
If you could pick a trait from any other character from the show to add to your own, what would it be and why?
A trait?
Yeah, so like Abraham's strength or something like that.
He doesn't have strength.
He's dead. If he was strong, he wouldn't be dead.
He'd still be here. He's
not strong. Baby Judith's carefree spirit.
For me, I would pick, I always liked the way Shane would rub the back of his head. When he shaved his head, he was like, I always liked that. I would do that. He would rub it twice when he was like frustrated or something.
What trait?
I don't know. Everyone's got such a...
I was thinking about something of Eugene's because I feel like...
Eugene's calf muscles.
Yeah. Yeah. Eugene's calf muscles.
Maybe I would choose Rick's leadership.
Gross.
Rick-tatorship.
Yeah, that's really working out well.
Bro, you're dead, man. You ain't here no more.
Yeah, thanks, Rick. Good plan, buddy.
Thanks, Sophia. What's your question over here?
Shut the sheriff. Nobody yet.
Hello, London. What? Hello, everybody. I feel like I've actually had taken pictures with most of you this morning.
In the last 30 minutes. Is it nice to come to something like this and be reminded of all these people that appreciate this work you're doing in isolation?
Of course it is. I mean, it's overwhelming to see everybody, but you know, very quickly you just get energized by all of you, really. And it's you know, this is the seventh year we've been doing this incredible story, and yeah, man, it's just grown and developed and become so much part of my life, you know, and I keep being reminded of the first episode, the pilot episode, you know, when I went out there completely petrified, a lot less gray, a lot thinner, and me and John Bernthal and Sarah Wayne Callies, and we just started this thing, which just became a much bigger story. With you guys and seeing your loyalties, you know the show probably better than any of us here. And certainly the fandom is as hardcore and as strong as any of those shows.
It's a cultural phenomenon.
Yeah. Yeah, it's fun to see. It's just kind of like a little different now, too. It's just developing. It's really fun to see.
Yeah, that part is it. What?
Ha ha ha.